Hey there. I understand some people are having trouble with Google Calendars, so I went in to do a Google presentation for it, and I see there's a new item added, Chrome plugin for Zoom. Schedule your Zoom meetings directly with Google Calendar with the Chrome plugin. I'm going to try it. My internet is pretty slow, especially if I got off of my good one here. Okay, Zoom Scheduler. Add to Chrome. Add the extension. It's checking. There it is. Zoom Scheduler has been added to Chrome. Usually it looks like this puzzle piece, so I'm not seeing it here, so maybe it's just right here on this little Zoom thing. I'm going to sign in with my COCSD account. Again, thank you for enduring. I'm sure I'm on my slower internet connection. All right. I actually had Zoom created with my other account, so I'm not sure this is going to... All right, schedule a meeting. It's opened up. There's my meeting ID, whether I want a password or not. I do not want a password because, interesting, this is locked. I'm sending it to a group of kids. I didn't want them to have to log in, but they may have to. And I want to enable the host, enable the waiting room, include the URL, allow me to specify meeting options each time. Yes, I want that for sure. And save and continue. Opened up into my calendar, I name it. Maybe I can click off the password here. It's making me give them one. Alrighty, let me give a password. An easy one, because this is a scheduling for kids. Alright, I'm going to call this Emma's Fun Learning. And we're going to save it. Oops, I didn't give it a date. I'm not sure what date it gave. Let's see if it gave today's date. It did. So I'm just going to open it back up, edit it, and go up here to the date. We're actually doing this next Thursday at 11 a.m. And it is actually going to repeat, so I'm going to click here and do a custom repeat every week. I'm going to stop it on, May 14th, and click save. That is now on my calendar. The one step I did not do, which I will now do for you, is I'm going to open it back up, edit it. And I'm going to add some guests here. I'm going to add Emma and Olivia and another friend of ours. Oh, there she is. And save it. It's going to ask me just this event or all, so I'm going to say all of the events. And I would like to send them an invite. And they are outside of the COCSD district. I do want to still invite them, so I'm going to say yes, invite them. And there it is in my calendar. It's saved. I've got the URL. Should I ever need it, I can just scroll down here. That's the Zoom URL, the meeting ID, and the password. And I can edit if I want to change the dates or whatever I want to do with it. So that's how you can quickly put Zoom into your calendar. Hope this was helpful.